Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the rate of change. So now I will show you the answer. We have conical pile, so here is about the figure, and the next one, the height is always twice the base radius, so here is about the height, and if the height is always twice the radius, so we have h divided by 2. So we have volume equals to 1 over 3 b r square, and the height, we change the radius into h over 2. So we got about V equals to 1 over 3, 2 to the power of 2, you got about 1 over 4. And we have B, H square with H, you got about H to the power of 3. Next, we do first the derivative in the both sides. H to the power of 3, you got about h square multiplied with number 3, and we have number 3 in here, so we just simplify number 3 and number 3. Now we have 1 over 4 b, and we got about dh over dt. The question they ask, what rate is the height? So we just find dh over dt. So we put number 4 go to the left, b go to the left, and h square go to the left. So we got about dv over dt multiplied with number 4 multiplied with 1 over b h square. And we just input the number in here to find about the h over dt. This one, we got about 10. H, that's about the height, you got about 8. And we got the final answer. That is about 0.19 feet per minute. That is the end. Thank you for watching. This is 0.2, sorry.